something. Some crazy story. Talk to anybody, right? So I think the message is, guys, start a band. Anybody starting a band here in this room? Matt doesn't have a mic. Let me announce. I think Matt Martin's got some stuff going on.
Yes, yes. The rumors are true. We're opening a new band, forming a young group of fine musicians off the East Coast. And it will include some people we have up here on the bandstand today. Zach Piakowski will be playing sax and singing vocals. Back there on top, we'll have Alex Yash. And on fiddle with the band, we will have Joey Blackburn and I myself, Matt Martin, to do trumpets and vocals. And we are going to be called Polka Method. And we will be debuting in October at the Urukus Hellraisers Dance. How many of you were on the Urukus Hellraisers Dance in Cahoes? Well, you'll see the first appearance of Polka Method. So I think we're ready. Are we ready, man? Are you ready, gentlemen?
Where's my yellow shirt?
Talk to Randy.
So let's check out. Also, I want to point out we have with us Jessica Johnchik, who's playing the cello. Now, on good old polka, just like in the old country, you need that cello. So can you test out a note there? Get that mic in position and let's hear a nice A. Oh yeah, make it moan.
Ladies and gentlemen, what do you think of this band? Let's hear it for them. I'm not sure if you know this or not, but a little over a year ago, I retired from teaching high school, middle school, and elementary school band, 38 years worth. And I've always wanted to have a school polka band, so I'm living the dream today.
Let's go.
is John Zalasko, who is the recording engineer and the videographer and the Mr. Everything. Right there.
Check, check, one, two.
All right, Alex, put her in.